It's time for the epic battle against these Draugrs. Hello, my ravens, Zebrak here, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Unlocks. Right. So you may saw the first episode of the series, hope you actually enjoyed that. And you notice that this is actually the season finale of the series. I did not tell you that before, actually, in the last episode. Well, here it is. So, I guess it is the season finale of this series. Now, reason why? Because the next series that I'm going to approach is Maxim. This is actually about maxing out all the skills to level 99. No, and then including Mega Man Singer Season 2 of Warlock. So, yeah, it's gonna be interesting detail. So that's why it's actually a season finale, after all. Well, I'm going to try to make it a little more longer. Longer or shorter, depends what I want to do. Like we did the first episode, is finished with two quests for the Vikings to restart the quest, Blood One Deeps. Okay? That's the next quest. We gotta move on. No. Then after that, I could do the quest for Heroes Welcome. Heroes Welcome is actually a pretty good quest in DSO, and it's also based on the Vikings. And there are two things I have to do, and that is one quest, Tazerbo Walking with Joe, and the Barbarian Skilling, like Master it. I'm not sure how far I'm in the Barbarian Skilling. This one, I can do right off the bat. Okay, that's not too hard. But getting the items is a bit hard. Agility Potion, cool. Iron Spear better. That will be willing to lose, okay. Two ball, If you're at least 65 fishing, okay. Actually, that's in the jungle. You know what I mean. And then Tama Jigwub, Seedweed, slices a banana, and Jogo Beet, bones. I think the weird thing that fights some monsters. Then they are level 12 and level 42. Okay, not too bad. I can do this. Anyway, hey, enough for that. Let's just move on to the quest. So we will start the quest from who did we talk to? Talk to Baccarat in the Lunar Isle. Okay. Of all the things we saw in Lunar Isle. Okay. Hey, talk. This is something original, so different that you wouldn't do it. But alright, I'll do it. Alright, what about the man in the bed? Okay, nope, I think it's, man in the bed. Did you wash up and put on his ship from ship? Okay. I was hoping that he would be able to help me. Hey, there it is. Yep. Illness? Okay, so he has illness, and is there anything we can do? is one thing we could try. Yes. Let's travel into his dream and world and see if we can find the roots of the problem. Okay. Time to enter another dream then. It was just like the third dream I entered before. Yeah, I entered like what, two dreams last season, so that's why I know. Anyway, so I think his dream was to figure out why the dialogue's actually coming to take down Fennec Village after all. So let me go ahead and gather the items for this quest, and then I'll get back to when I saw in the dream age of this man sleeping or sick. Yeah. Okay. I have a little explaining to do, maybe a lot. And that is, I lost the footage of it, so it was just recording the wrong footage of the quest for the time being. Anyway, let me explain what happened. So, first off, we went into the dream of that man in the bed. And the man in the bed, the man told us that there's a whole army of Dryloth coming to take down the kingdom of the Vikings, Fennec Isles. And then we entered the battle of Fennec Isle, and apparently the Dryloth mother is taking the control of this army. And she wants to destroy this town and something. So we enter the battle, fight the dialogues, escape it for a while, but we miss out the king. And so now we must to find this king and see where he is missing off to. So yeah. And that's pretty much it. Yes. So I'm going to go ahead and find the king for the time being, and then I'll get back to you. Maybe I might get back to you when we fight the mother of all dialogues after all. Sorry about the beginning of the quest. Okay, so we found the king, and we got to fight through the monsters while he's walking quite slowly. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I gotta remember, he walks slowly because he's ginger, actually. Okay. Come on. The faster we go, the faster we can get out of here. They dropped wall lobster, not the cooked one. Oh, no. Yeah, that's not helping. With tsunami, and then let's just send out our whole army of that. Okay, there you go. Okay, now I just save the king. But it looks like I die in battle. Am I in Valhalla? This is when someone dies in battle and that sort of thing. So I believe it's option one of all the items. Yeah, all be here. Okay. That's good enough. Yes, I want to go back. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm back to normal. Right? Right?
Yes. Okay.
How are you, King? What happened? Okay. You read this? That was the pop. That was the hatchery. Okay. Now let's go ahead and. Okay. Is that the podcast that we can do? Down to? Yeah. Let me figure out what else we gotta do, and then I'll get back to you when we fight the boss. Alright, I'm about to fight the mother of Dalaroth. Let's actually do this. I hope it's not too hard and be so. Okay. So let's do an overload with soul that. And that should be pretty much it. If I use this to boost up my attack. Maybe we need to do magic first. There you go. And I don't think I saw, I believe I actually did solve it. Okay. Now I've got to alterate. I can't even summon all of them, but that's fine. I'll just wait until they come by. Oh. Come on. Oh, that could be bound. Nice. Oh, okay. That's gotcha. There they go. Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Great, there you go. Finally, now, talk to again. Yes, I am ready. See, I was sent back to Valhalla. Oh, no, the princess. Hello. What happened? Hi. The Dao Lost Planet is actually dead. Well, they fought well. There it is. The rest is done. Aha! Nice. 2 plus points. On weapon, access to Godlike Mother, Guardians, and the Dominion Tower. And that's it. Alright, so now let's talk to him and get our award. Okay. Can I do more skills? Yes, I can. Alright, I'm going to do prayer for all 3 of them. Prayer. And 1 more prayer. Nice. And I'm gonna drop all of these items. And I think I already have a seal with me. So there you go. Nice. Alright. That's probably the end of that quest. So hold on, I'm gonna grab all these selfish. Well, I'm gonna head back to the Wolves Retreat, and then let's figure out what else I want to do, like what else I can do for the time being. But that leads up to the next episode. So hope you enjoy this indie. So thank you so much for watching, thing, and. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join Team Ravens. Do follow me on all my social media accounts. And I'll see you next time. Bye.